Okay, this is marimba 226. The unit has partial finishing installed already. So this is the toilet and bath. The sink and the toilet still hasn't been installed here. This is the kitchen. Those are the kitchen cabinets. This the living room, the kitchen, the living room, and the dining room. This is the master's bedroom. This is where you install the cabinet. Here's the view of the balcony. The unit is at the side of the other room, but you still have access. It takes 30 to 45 days from clearance of the down payment for this unit to be finished. So there's a second bedroom. Now the unit comes with a drying cage. We're heading to it to the roof deck right now. So these are the drying cages. Each unit has its own drying cage. You could install a washing machine here. Make use of it as storage, drying clothes.